basically varicose veins are the dilatation of subcutaneous, what we have a skin, deep to the skin we will have a subcutaneous veins which will be dilated and tortuous. They appear like a worms like thing, and which people can feel as well as they can see visualizely. They appear generally a bluish discoloration, sometimes dark. So these are varicose veins. Some people, they do feel nagging pain, then they will notice these varicose veins. Especially in the lower limbs, both the lower limbs, it develops, is more common. Of course, varicose veins commonly are diagnosed by the patient themselves or the relatives or friends. They notice the bluish discoloration or a reddish discoloration of the skin by like wormy like swellings in the leg, especially in the inner side of the leg, especially when they stand for a long time. However, it has to be documented or clinically examined by the experts, and then it has to be performed. Doppler examination has to be performed to diagnose what is the cause of varicose veins and what is the degree of varicose veins, whether it requires a conservative management, whether it requires a medical management, whether it requires a surgical or laser management. It has to be documented based on the Doppler findings. These varicose veins, basically we can grade it actually. The initial grades are the early stages. We can do conservative management by preventing the progression of the varicose veins to the higher grades. How it is done? It is basically done by applying a compression bandages or compression stockings, change in occupations, occupational types, and lifestyles. That can be done initially. But later on, in the non-reversible or higher grade stages, we have to use one of the surgical or minimally invasive methods to prevent the further progression and also treat the varicose veins. Medical line, basically there will be a what we call it as conservative management, wherein compression stockings is one thing, and of course, like sometimes the etiology can be underlying thing. For example, DVTs, deep vein thrombosis itself can cause varicose veins. That in that case, we have to use the anticoagulant medications to treat the DVT. Of course, varicose veins can regress, and also by applying the in addition to the compression stockings. These are few non-surgical or early stages medical management can be done for the varicose veins.